Time to conclude, I suppose. It's been a wild ride. Those mugs are ridiculously huge. In spite of your lack of faith, which I found disturbing. Indeed, I feel like the dragon animation was the high point. Everything else after that is just going to be kind of boring. Really should have brought the whole team with you. That's your job! What about when we all play fair and have a good time? No, it's all about winning. I rejoice! How'd you get in Slytherin? Oh yeah! I thought we were gonna... Isn't this a pub? Isn't everyone allowed? It's probably thank you, would be my guess. Maybe he doesn't speak English and that's why he never bothers talking. Oh, thank you. That too. Yeah. I like this animation. I was hoping she'd take a big gulp, though. I think this is the very last chapter of the Quidditch side quests. Really, it's the last part of the last chapter. Here's where it all began, guys! Well, with Penny too and Face Paint Kid, but we're just kinda not gonna involve them. It all started with Rath trying to beat my face in with a bludger for no reason. Erica Rath, bringing Quidditch friends together with violence since 1980 whatever. Beat your face in! Please tell me that it's not enchanted anymore. Oh no, it's still enchanted. It'll try to kill you. Okay. Oh good, only 3 hours. It wouldn't seem so bad if I didn't know that thing was enchanted to attempt to murder me. Oh, I preferred that obstacle to the within team drama obstacle. I don't. What's with that look, dude? I may never have survived. Aww. Friendship. Maybe it does, but we never see the Slytherin common room, so. Just carrying it around in your back pocket for just the right moment? Remember when we broke all the rules? Remember when Sky flipendoed the Ravenclaw common room? Remember when Rath brutally injured one of our Quidditch players? Which time? I don't know, all of them! You're welcome! Honestly, what do you think Autumn is gonna pick? Will you guys please join me in the main story quest? We can go on life-threatening adventures together. More options?
Which would have been Autumn's favorite? I guess not the one where she's all by herself. Maybe Beater because she's protecting everyone else, or Chaser because she's working together with all her buddies. Let's go with that because that was, at the very beginning. The ghost dude? Oh, you guys. Why are you guys so tall? Wow, all it took was a single telling off from his daughter, and then he's a completely new person. I wonder if that's an option, like when you graduate, can you go pro Quidditch? That would also be fun. It is a bit bittersweet. And there it is. Nice. It will be a bit sad to retire the face paint once and for all. Yeah, that is kind of sad.